You sailors all come lend an ear and listen to me song. It's of a trick was played on me and it won't detain you long. I came home from sea the other day and a girl I chanced to meet, and she's asked me up along with her to dance in Patrick Street. Says I, me pretty fair maid, I cannot dance too well. Besides, I'm bound for Newrytown where my parents they do dwell. I've been at sea these last few years, I've saved up £50, and my parents are expecting me tonight in Newrytown. Well, since you cannot dance too well, then you can have a treat. You can have a glass of brandy and something nice to eat. At 9 o'clock the evening, I leave you to your train. But don't forget to call on me when you come back again. Oh, she seemed to be so friendly, I went and hired a car. We both went down to Patrick Street and on arrival there, the people on the other side, I thought I heard them say, you'll be needing a very fast jaunting car before he gets away. We had not been long in the room when whiskey it came in, and when everyone had had their fill, the dancing did begin. Me and me love, we danced around all to a merry tune, while the other couples did the double shuffle round the room. And when dancing it was over, for bed we did prepare, and after that I fell asleep, the truth I will declare. Me darling and me £50, me gold and all had fled, and there was I myself alone, stark naked lying in bed. In gazing all around me, nothing but I spied, but a woman's skirt and jumper at the foot of the bed did lie. I wrung me hands and tore me hair, crying, oh, what will I do? Oh, fare thee well, sweet Newrytown, I'm sure I'll never see you. And when nighttime it was come again, and daylight was away, I put on the skirt and jumper, and I set off for the quay. And when I went on board the ship, the sailors all did say, oh, Jack has grown much prettier since last she went away. Oh, is this the new spring fashion that you went to buy on shore? And where's the shop that sells them? Do you think they may have more? The captain says, now, Jack, I thought you were up in Newrytown. Well, you might have bought a better suit than that for £50. Oh, I might have bought a better suit if I had had the chance. I met a girl in High Street, she's asked me to a dance. I danced my own destruction, and I've done it so complete, that I vow I'll never go back again and dance in Patrick Street. Come all of you young sailor boys, a warning take by me, and always keep good company when you go on a spree. Be sure and stay clear of Patrick Street, or else you'll rue the day. In a woman's skirt and jumper, they will ship you back to sea.